While the Spaniards were doing their own thing with Seat, the Germans were probably thinking to themselves, yeah, they are going to buy this company, make it our own, make it the best in the world. They're not as good as Audi, but still, very good. And they did.